Today we're going from the Dallas to Delta, Canada. We have 17,500 pounds. We've got a couple cars on the trailer. We get $24,770. Let us put us close to our objective, I guess you call it. Yeah, let's jump in here and get started. We're still low mobile. It's 395
Okay,
miles.
here we go.
Alrighty. Say, wheels ain't turning, you ain't earning it. This should be pretty easy, straightforward trip here.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I've been doing out there in YouTube land. You guys doing pretty good.
Get ready to turn right.
Same old here.
Turn right.
Just cruising around. I'm glad I finally got the time fixed though.
Get ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right. What the hell do you say get ready to turn right for?
Okay, let's find a new route.
This is rough. It's gonna be a good trip, I can already tell. Bitch.
Make a U-turn
Shut
when possible.
up. Shut up. I'm gonna go down here and see what it is down here anyway.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Bitch, you told me to come down here and turn around.
Ready to turn right.
It's coming up. Let's see, our ETA is for
Turn right.
1:40 p.m. The current time is 6:14. Looks like about 392 miles to go.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We're on the right road. Well, actually 60 for trucks. Station 1 mile.
Thank you.
Red light. Black, green light. Just a little note, you don't want to go flying through here because you will get a ticket for speeding. $50,237. Means this truck weighs almost 20,000 pounds. It's pretty heavy for a truck. In Canada. I was thinking about doing a trip up to Alaska, but long ass way. I don't know if I've ever done that in a straight run. I think I've always split it up.
Keep right.
Vancouver. Billboards, you got those ones where it turns, changes. Pretty cool. Five closed. That's not all we gotta get on, do we? Let's see if we got an exit here. Don't tell me it's blocked off.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Alright, maybe it's not blocked off. Vancouver. Beautiful day. Left. Coming up under water here pretty soon.
Left.
10 hours to get there, so it's gonna take 4. Plenty of time. Good on fuel and everything.
Keep nice. Left.
Don't need to stop. All right, SpongeBob. green light. Bypass. Coming up on Seattle.
Keep left.
There's a couple of helicopters flying around. Seattle.
Keep left. Keep left.
Getting 4.8 miles to a gallon isn't terrible, but isn't that good either. Light, green light, red light, green light, green light, green light, green light, green light. Fuck. Red light.
Computing. Go straight on.
No shit. Turn kill head to activate the icon submit to inspection. For 9,981. Using up that diesel fuel. Rate's getting lower. I figured they'd be sitting there, they always are.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right.
Exit right. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Road work ahead. It's strange you hear birds chirping back there. Something making a weird noise. Noticed that before.
Keep right.
Duty free US shop. Speaking of duties, I might have to go take me one.
Go straight on.
Hasta Espanol. Oh, we're not Mexico, it's Canada. Gotta go, bud. Okay? Things in order, have a nice journey. Can pull on that.
Finding a new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
49,000.
Turn right.
Not screen. We got 130,000. We definitely got enough to get another truck driver now. We're just loading. Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
Keep left.
Keep left.
Go straight on. What kind of shit they got going on here with this interchange?
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn. turn left.
Damn. That's a little rough. Welcome to Delta.
Keep left.
That sign back here said container trucks only, but GPS telling us to go this way, so.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Let's play it safe.
I'll find a new route.
You good enough for them? Miles, 7 hours, 47 minutes, 57.6 gallons of fuel. Got $24,770 and 1,177 XP. I hope you guys enjoyed. But until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.